Welcome back to my studio. I'm Bea Grubb and I love to inspire you. It is all about art journaling, painting, collage, assemblages and anything else that sparks my interest. So enjoy! Hey everybody, welcome back to my studio. I'm glad you're here, and in case you are new here, I'm glad you found my channel. Today it's again for the Artsy Trio Video Hub. We, that means Gina B. Arns, Mike Deacon and myself, we do this Video Hub every last Wednesday a month, and at the same time we provide a mood board which we also gonna work from. But you can find these mood boards also in the Facebook group The Artsy Trio, and there you can share what you came up with those inspirational mood boards. Now in this mood board, which is done by Mike Deacon this time, I do see aqua and teals, some blue, also purple and pinks, also some neutral colors, and that's probably gold and glitter. Now the thing is, I'm not a glitter person, I'm not a gold person either. Still, I did grab some, not glitter, but at least metallic paint, gold, and this is called blue gold. Besides that, I have a variation of purples and pinks and teals, but also some neutrals, of course. And my idea when I had seen this mood board, I thought, okay, I'm gonna do a still life, sort of two vases with flowers, and the wall in the background, the vases are on a table, things like that. Now this video hub video gonna be a time lapse purely. You can find some information about the colors I have used over at my free blog and down below in the description, of course. But other than that, I will have a more in-depth tutorial over at my members only blog, which is a paid blog but really affordable, mixed media and more on Monday. There I will do a voiceover and won't have it sped up so much as on in this video, because those videos are usually longer, so YouTube doesn't care so much for really long videos. So, and I'm gonna change now my scene, so we're gonna concentrate on the table and I'm gonna start working.